Okay, well, my name is Scott Bedlington. I'm a third generation seed grower from Linden, Washington. My grandpa started in the late 40s. My dad ran it from 72 through about 2012. And he's still heavily involved, but behind me is our potato planting operation. We're growing setinas on this field. It's a yellow for the fresh industry. The planters are all planting off GPS. The field's already mapped out when they come in. Currently we're growing about 35 different varieties, about a 14, 15 on the large scale. The rest are mostly specialties, seven or eight fingerling varieties. We grow five reds, three of them are still in trials. We grow four whites and about seven yellows, and then two russets, third in trial. And we kind of are mostly what our purpose is to supply everything a guy needs. So reds, whites, yellows, russets, specialties. We grow purples, and we are just starting chippers now. We grow everything from the greenhouse on up. We don't bring a seed on our farm. We produce it all ourselves, about 95% of that. The greenhouse to the field is our nuclear seed to G1, and it's all isolated in a different area as far as we can get from other potato growers. We try to provide a generation two product, and we're about 85% right now, and our goal is to be 100%. Less years in the dirt, so it's going to be a better product in the industry. Linden's about 10 minutes from the Canadian border. There's a border crossing about 10 miles from us right now. We're an isolated district. Whatcom County, there's only seed potatoes here. There's no commercial product grown here. That's a state rule.